She unbuckled his belt, slid his trousers downwards. He was wearing dark grey boxers, his need for her instantly apparent. He folded her into his arms again and pressed both of their nearly naked bodies together. Clever hands unfastened her bra. He took it from her outstretched arms and then bent to take a hard point and breast into his mouth.
Arch your back a bit for me, Gina. Perfect. Eyes closed. You're in that mood. We're not here.
ラッシュが隣に来て彼女の肘に手をやった。彼女とのダンスは僕がいただきますよ、ミスター・スタール。そう言うや否や、彼はサバンナをテーブルから連れ去った。このダンスパーティーにさえ一度も誘われたことがなかった。いつも踊っている友達を遠くで眺めて羨んでいた。そう思うと早くから決めていたけれど、まさか今日のシンデレラ物語が実際に舞踏会のシーンまで行くとは考えもしなかった。
We're sizzling hot, naked, about to get on. He's seducing you.
She'd never considered herself a sucker for a man in a uniform before. Her gaze trailed down across his shiny badge to the crisp folds of his shirtThat clung tightly to his bronzed and muscular chest. A knight in shining armor. Once again, he seemed to have come to her rescue.
Stephen, do me a favor, don't be quite so straight. Thank you. No, I don't need the Regency pose.
Their lips met in the urgent fusing of two people who desired each other. And this time, Candida didn't resist, but allowed herself the intoxicating pleasure of feeling his lusty maleness against her.Such ecstasy didn't belong here on Earth. Was this a dream? The man she'd resented for so long loved her.